is an SU TV News Update, brought to you by the NDSU Bookstore.
ESPN's College Game Day and NDSU Athletics have decided to use downtown Fargo as a backdrop for the National College Football Show on Saturday. The exact location will be at the corner of 3rd Avenue and Broadway, commonly known as the U.S. Bank Plaza. ESPN's College Game Day show airs from 8 a.m. to 11 a.m. and is seen on Cable 1, Channel 34. The undefeated Bison will take on Delaware State at the Fargo Dome. Kickoff is Saturday at 2:30 p.m. A national business has once again partnered with NDSU. For the eighth year in a row, Bobcat has renewed their contract with the university to help fund new product development and improve the manufacturing process. For every dollar provided by North Dakota's Centers of Excellence, Bobcat will donate two. Bobcat's Director of Communication, Laura Owens, says the partnership is a win-win for both the school and the company. Samaritan's Feet, a charity that distributes shoes to those in need all over the nation, had its first appearance in Fargo yesterday. Every year, millions die because they have no shoes, but Samaritan's Feet hopes to lower that number. After teaming up with Hope Lutheran Church and the Bison men's basketball team, volunteers gave out 300 pairs of shoes to deserving children. As an extra treat, the children got to have their feet washed before breaking in their new sneakers. 13 were killed in Washington yesterday when a Navy reservist shot them down. The gunman was killed during the attack, but investigators wondered whether this was a solo job or the work of terrorists. This marked the deadliest shooting at a U.S. military base since 2009. President Obama promised to make sure whoever carried out these cowardly acts will be held responsible. More than a dozen were injured in the attack. However, none were suffered life-threatening injuries. Let's take a look at our weather now. Today we should see a high of 74, cooling down to the 50s tonight, and tomorrow 83. Looking at the week ahead, Wednesday should be 83, cooling down by Friday into the 60s, and we should be up to 75 again on Sunday, and 67 with scattered thunderstorms on Monday. This has been an SU TV News update, brought to you by the NDSU Bookstore.